Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you. Let me hear, you whisper that you're gonna love me too. Keep the love light glowing in your eyes, so true. Now let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love. I am so very much in love with you. You have got to let my heart be here. You whisper that you're gonna love your little Indian too. Now keep that love light, oh, keep that love light glowing. To dream that I discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd pass him on the street and you'd never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, oh, not the kind that you'd find in a statue. I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him 'cause he's wonderful, 'cause he's just my Bill. He's just my Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. Yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, it seems so natural to me. And I just can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just
It's guard session. Our singing star is Keely Smith. Count Basie is in charge of the music. My name's Martin Block.
Hey, how about it? Hey, gonna shout it. Go with the National Guard. For each vet or recruit, there's a plan. In the guard, you're an up-to-the-minute man. Hey, ever ready, there ever steady. So go, go, go with the National, go with the National Guard.
It's Guard Session, live on tape, as they say. Brand new original performances just for this time and this place by Keely Smith and Count Basie.
And I like the atmosphere, Martin.
Well, that's strictly from air conditioning, Keely. Studio A's best of the New York atmosphere.
Yeah, Martin, but I'm just a visitor. I live in Las Vegas, but congratulations.
Well, thank you, Keely, but why?
Smog. New York has smog. Now, Los Angeles hasn't got anything you haven't got.
The Chamber of Commerce has gone to great lengths, I'll have you know. But, Keely, you and the Count are a new team, aren't you?
Just for the guard sessions, yes.
And who knows what'll happen?
Well, I can tell you this much, it'll only be great. Let's get this new team on the road.
Okay, where do we start?
How about going to build a mountain?
It's the Holland Tunnel of the new partnership.
Yes, and we're heading west.
Keely Smith, Count Basie, and it's take one.
Gonna build a mountain from a little hill. Gonna build a mountain, least I hope I will. Gonna build a mountain, gonna build it high. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, only know I'm gonna try. Gonna build a daydream from a little hope. Push that daydream up that mountain slope. Gonna build a daydream and I'm gonna see it through. Gonna build a mountain and a daydream, gonna make them both come true. Gonna build a heaven where I can dwell. I'm gonna build a heaven and I know darn well if I build.
Keely Smith and Count Basie.
Other words, hold my hand.
my love, kiss me.
KEELY Smith, she's the one on the right. Count Basie, he's the one on the left.
With Martin Block in the middle.
Oh, well, I've been there before.
Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind. If you're young at heart, you can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on the way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? Survive to 105. Look at all you derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. And if you should survive to
Keely Smith and Count Basie are starring on Guard Session. And Keely?
Yes, Martin.
Last time we got together on a session, didn't you tell me that you had a brother in the National Guard?
Yes, I did, Martin. His name is Buster. And since I spoke to you last, he has left the state of Virginia, which is our home, and he now resides in Nevada, and he has been reassigned to the Nevada National Guard.
Well, just offhand then, but without being there personally, you'd say the Guard was quite an outfit.
That I would. That I would.
The place for information, your nearest National Guard armory.
If they ask me, I could write a book about the way you walk and your whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world would never ever forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to tell them
Keely, the end of a beautiful friendship.
But that was only the beginning, Martin. Only the beginning.
Okay, if we're coining phrases, I'll say, well begun is half done.
You can't top me. A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush.
And here we'll quit, Keely, because whether you know it or not, we've made our point. At the beginning, a good start is worth two in the bush. Which is the story of the very special deal the Air National Guard has for any young man who qualifies for pilot training.
Man, if I was just only a few years younger.
Don't fight it, Count. We'll take you on as music consultant.
Make someone happy. Make just one someone happy.
just one heart, the heart you sing to. One smile that cheers you, one face that lights when it nears you, one
Keely Smith and one of the best Bergard sessions.
Only maybe I should have sung something more in tune with National Guard Muster Day, Martin. What you need is a song with armory in the title.
Which, of course, doesn't exist.
Well, how about a song to describe what the guard does inside the armory?
Well, I'll tell you, it's like this. There are 2,700 armories, Keely. Practically anywhere you go, you can stop in any time and see for yourself. And especially during February, around Muster Day, you're invited to drop in. The best way is to check with your hometown armory and find out what's what.
If you're in Arizona, I'll follow you. If you're in Minnesota, you know I'm gonna be there too. You'll have a million chances to start anew, because my love is endless for you.
I think you'd better not stop, Keely. It's going great.
Okay. You've got the take numbers.
So we've talked about take 6 and listened to take 1. Suppose you take 3.
Like 3 of the best from Count Basie, and we'll do a quiet one.
Make the Man Love Me is all rehearsed. Keely Smith and the trio.
I must try to make the man love me. Make the man love me now. By and by, I'll make the man happy. I know how. He must know how badly I want him. Just as he is, may I say that should the man ask me, I'll be his. Can I tell the man just how dearly the beauty I see so clearly? Oh, why can't he? So I pray to heaven above me, pray until day grows dim.
And we love you, too, Miss Keely Smith.
Well, thank you, Martin. And we love you, CB.
Oh, thank you, Keely, and love them, National Guard.